How's it going, guys? My name is Eric Van Wilderman, and welcome back to Fatal Frame 5. We are going to be doing the last drop in this, where it says we're going to be playing as Yuri, Ren, and Miu to go meet our fates. That is some crazy biz. I can't believe we're going to be playing as all of them. I hear this last drop is just gargantuan, so I don't think I'm going to do it all in one episode. It's the very first time, the last drop, Bride from Blackwater, it's the very first time I will have split this drop into two parts. So, the glow of the dark sun fades away and the sleeping girls regain consciousness. The mountain calls to our three protagonists. Their individual mysteries await resolution. And the last episode was great. The sun came into the antique shop and we played as Ren. That was a really cool drop. I really digged it. But, you know, any of the drops that take place at the antique shop are usually pretty cool. Yeah, I know you see dead people.
I see dead people.
I do.
Oh, yeah, stop following me around. Stop catching flies there, lady. Your mouth is open.
Sorry, I'm taking it. Oh my god. It's not how you kiss someone, okay? It's not how you catch flies either. Just for the record. You're not sick. You're just well in tuned with the spirit world, that's all. So you can become a pillar, aka sacrifice. Woo-hoo-hoo! Yes! Don't kill yourself. Be sacrificed. No, it's death's not the answer. It's definitely not. Not the sun. Hisoka! No? Well, Hisoka, she came and saved her. Like, really. And now your life has led you here. Well, spoops for everyone. Okay. Yep, you were a reliquary and you drowned and it was bad. Okay, it was just a dream. A dream about where we have to go. Oh shit. Yeah, we gotta go back to the place in the middle of the lake. I imagine all three of the characters are gonna go back there. Because we really just scratched the surface. We only went to the entranceway. The shrine on the water, it's calling me, it's waiting for me, I must go. Certainly is. It's so misty in here. It's so damp. It's my diary. The doctor at the hospital said I should keep one. That I should record my thoughts, dreams, things I could see and hear, and write them down to read later after I'd calmed down. In the end, he still didn't believe me. I dreamt of a shrine maiden, of becoming a shrine maiden. She lifted her blindfold and glanced at a dying man, then covered her eyes and wept. I didn't cry. I didn't even cry when Hisoka stopped me from jumping. Hisoka cried, though. I wonder when I last cried. As a child, I used to cry at the sunset. Now when I see the sunset, I just stare, transfixed. It feels like I'm melting away, being called away to the other side. Well, you kinda are. You're being summoned to do a job, okay? So are we just gonna leave? I wonder if that's gonna work. Like, I thought we were gonna play as Miu and Yuri, but they kinda share a camera, don't they? Let's check on everyone else. Hey, Hisoka, are you still, like, passed out here? It's a little damp. Was someone smoking? Okay. I'll stop being facetious. Hmm. Yep, well, failed that one. Okay, well, we've already seen that. There's a lot of stuff. Hisoka's journal. Let's read this. This'll be new. I dreamt of a river. It was the river of death, and we had to cross it. Everyone fought the current until one by one they grew weary and were swept away. I couldn't save them. In the end, I was swept away alone. Everyone was fighting against the current, moving as one. I felt relieved that we were all connected. Then I woke up. Hey, don't be negative, okay? Nobody likes a negative Nancy. When I touched Yudi on that cliff, I saw her anguish, her survivor's guilt, her fixation with death, and her hesitation to chase it. Maybe I'm drawn to Yudi and she to me, because we are both fighting against the current. Yeah, well, I guess you could. I suppose you could say that. I mean, you guys are being summoned to be pillars, so you're kind of fighting against the current, because once you're chosen, you can't really, like, unchoose yourself or something, right? Am I right? I think so. This mist is really trippy. Let's check on Miu and Miku. Hey guys, are you still holding each other? I'm the first to get up. I'm an early goer. Oh, don't cry about it, please. Why am I looking through their stuff? Hey, do you guys have any journals for me to pry into? Can I touch you? No, can't touch him. Mafuyu. Mafuyu! My favorite character. In every Fatal Frame. Good old Mafuyu. He's the best. Oh, hey, Ren. What's up? You protected me, right? Hey, Rui. What's up? Can I touch you? Oh, yeah, I'm gonna touch you. Yeah. That was nice. We're bonding. By bonding, I mean I'm prying into your past. I guess it kind of makes sense why Rui dresses like that. I don't want to say dresses like that, but maybe she is trying to look like a guy because Ren is scared of women. She's doing that because she loves him. I don't know, maybe. It's just a thought. Wow. Don't want to take it one step further, don't want to be apart. That's kind of weird. Likes the ambiguity. Okay, well, let's skedaddle. I think I've checked all the rooms. I don't think there's anything else. Okay. Oh, hey, look, another document. Yay, I love documents. Let's uncover more about the story if I can just grab it. Just touch the document. Just touch it. The Shadow Spring Tale. They say on Mount Hikami the Shadow Spring is here, but it is on the other side. It is a curious saying. It must mean that the spring is both of this world and yet not of this world. The black water flows from the Shadow Spring. Within it lies the underworld itself. For centuries, the Shrine Maidens have protected the Shadow Spring, believing it to be a bridge between worlds. Tales abound of such bridges. And there are people all over the country protecting these bridges. Sorry, are. Are there people all over the country protecting these bridges as Mount Hikami does by drowning shrine maidens? Perhaps Osei Kurosawa, the last immortal flower, was one such sacrifice. Osei Kurosawa, I forget, the immortal flower. Did we do that in a game? Was that the name of the villain? Not the villain, but like the main sacrifice in Fatal Frame 3? I forget her name. Maybe it was.
Miyamani.
So are we gonna go to the other side then and see the Shadow Spring? Are we gonna become a pillar? So that we can prevent it from overflowing and like repair it? Is someone gonna become a pillar? I don't even know how we're gonna do it. Are we just gonna go in there as a camera-wielding badass and just take pictures? Until the ghosts are gone. Who knows, we could do that too. Okay. God, this is gonna be a long chapter, I know it. It's been ages since we've started all the way from the entranceway. Oh my goodness, all the way from the entranceway. This is crazy. It's a long way we gotta travel to go to the shrine on the water. My goodness. This is gonna be like marathon style stuff we're doing. But I guess everyone who comes here in each drop, they do traverse like the whole entire area. It just cuts it out. But yeah, and I'm wet. Oh yeah, it's raining. I'm getting wet. Oh no, this is terrible. This is not what I want out of this final drop. I don't wanna be perpetually wet and get into ghost fights like every 30 seconds. Oh no. Okay, let's just try to run by them. I don't want to do these ghost fights if it's just going to be the same ghost we've been fighting, like, over and over again. The Maiden Who Glances. Yeah. Are you going to go? Why did I take another picture? That's so stupid of me. Why can't I get out of this? Okay, that's it. Oh, poopy ladoopy. I shouldn't have even taken a picture. I should have just went about my merry way. No, why? Insta-regret. Oh, I'm getting lag here. My goodness. Okay, hey. Killer combination. The woman that glances made you kill yourself. That's great. Yeah, well. Is that the best you got? Hey, you. Ah, God! Raining down from the heavens. Seriously, I don't like your style, ghosty ghost. Wow, I'm about to die. Except I don't want to use healing items. I just want to use my healing lens. Nope. Not gonna use the healing. I'm not gonna use a healing item. I'm a confirmed bona fide badass. Oh my god, look at that. She actually like drops on top of you. That's so hilarious. She like belly flops on you. God, you're heavy, girl. Don't belly flop on me. Oh, jeez. Kate, can I like up? There we go. Boom. And. Boom, you're gone, I think. Whee! Oh, what? I got her! No way! Maybe if you use your lens, you don't get the shutter chance? No way, I thought I got her. Oh, well, whatever. I got belly flopped on. I just got to accept it. Okay, here, give me some life back, please. And some more. Okay, you're gone. That... You are the best ghost ever. Well, you just made it not so funny, game. Okay, the way she just killed herself. No, that's not funny. Look what you did. I just want to clap in front of her face so that she blinks. The glancing woman's like, oh god, my only weakness. Someone claps in front of my face. Okay, can I just please get my herbal medicine now? Without a ghost hand. That's nice. No, I'm not. I didn't use any healing, and I still got half my life left. Not gonna do it. I'm just gonna wait for another chance to use my healing lens, because healing lens OP 2016 Eric Van Wilderman represent. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey. You killed them all with your own hands. Do I gotta fight you now? Oh, of course. Oh, whoa. Totally missed, but. Stop stumbling at me, you're drunk! Whatever, I'm taking a picture. Jeez, there's gonna be a million ghost fights, aren't there? Just shut her chances up the hoozah. I feel bad. Literally, you guys are the weakest, wimpiest ghosts I've ever met in my life. I feel bad, I feel guilty down to my core for picking on you guys! I don't feel good about that at all. I'm sorry. I'm really terribly sorry. Hey, look at that document! The man dropped this old text. They're all dead. I am alone at last. I cannot die a proper death, but that doesn't matter. That one thing is mine. It is mine alone. I crushed them all. I took back what they saw, what they stole from me. Now there is no one left to see what I am, what I've done. I can die alone. Okay, that's from the murderer. Okay, what is going on? There's- oh, jeez, no! Oh, just random ghost fight. Just a rando. Okay, that's it. Good. That was a weak ghost. Look at that. No healing items and I'm back to full life. EVW on the job. Is there anything that we can see from up here? Please no one push me off. Okay, that would be a mean joke. As much as I want to belly flop on people, because I mean- That ghost was amazing, the belly flopping ghost, and I would love to just belly flop on other ghosts to win, you know, but... Okay, and here we are! We are close to the Shrine of Dolls! What kind of magical item is over here? There's a lot of magical items, that's really lovely. Ooh, it's a document! Yay! Story! That woman, the Shrine Maiden, she's calling to me. At first, the glance is done with a touch or an embrace. By the end, thoughts can be taken unto oneself with a look. All people have secrets. Being glanced allows them to return to the water in peace, without secrets or suffering. That's good. So I wondered, the murderer must have had, like, a big secret or something, and then he got glanced and the secret stolen from him, and he didn't want anyone else to know those, and so he killed the Shrine Maidens that could have glanced and taken the secrets from him. I can see you as well. You are fixated with death. You are afraid of being alone. I shall embrace you. Come to me. Hey, did you write that now? Like, wow, that's pretty amazing. Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, these ones are the ones I just don't want to meet right now. You guys are the worst in the whole game. I would rather cut my testicles in half than fight you guys. That's a total lie. Please don't hold me to that. Hey, you're almost gone. Okay, now I need to evenly get this one down. Otherwise, they're gonna be a super huge pain in my butthole. Because that's just what these guys do! Wow! Right in front of my face! Friggin' balls on ya. Okay, is that, did I get you? You're down, but are you coming back? Are you? Yes! Oh, suck it! Hate those guys. Okay, it's official. You get so many items in the forest? Ah! You get so many items in the forest, the outlying areas around the Shrine of Dolls. It's just incredible. I have healing items for days. I could literally just eat this herbal medicine and live off of it forever. Okay, it's just, I could do it. I really could. Okay, so on our gauntlet run of this area, we are going to go under into the caverns below the Shrine of Dolls. My goodness. I wish they'd just start us at the very top. Having to fight, like, all of the similar ghosts we fought. Okay, so we're going underneath the Shrine of Dolls right now. Into the caverns. My goodness, I just wish they would have started us at the top. Because we're just fighting the same ghosts over and over again that we've already fought. It's kind of like a very Capcom thing to do, where it's like, hey, fight all the bosses before you gotta go to the final area. It's kind of like that. Aw, oh, shit, la bomb de bees. Just my luck. Okay, let's see if I can just run away from these guys, because seriously, just... I don't like them. Okay, so, no, I should keep on going this way, right? Is that the way I gotta go? Yes, keep on going this way, Eric. God, it's right in front of you, though. You are right in front of me! Okay. Yeah. I might just kill you out of spite. Yeah, how do you like that, huh? Does that feel good? I'm out! What do I gotta dodge? Whoa! Jeez! Nope, turn around. It's not even worth it. Don't get caught up in this act of bullying. Okay. Wow, can they hit me while I'm crouched? That's kind of weird. Don't poke me in the butt, please. I would feel highly offended. Oh, God! Oh, you got me anyways. Oh, that's... Jeez, la bombe de bees. Oh, God, there's other ones. There's other ghosts here. Oh, shit. All the ghosts just want a piece of me. They want to give me hugs and shit. No, okay, let's... No, get out of here. Open up. Open sesame. Oh, thank God. Yes. I'm glad you teleported behind that door. That's beautiful. Good job at teleporting, Yudi. I'm glad we dodged that fight. Jeez. So many of these fights we've already done. Just get out of my face. Wow, I can upgrade my camera a lot. I have 294,000 points. Holy shit. Well, let's get more spirit power. More spirit power means more healing. That's very nice. The loader, yeah, and loader, sure. The camera's loading speed increases, it's beautiful. I got a pretty beefy camera. I don't really need attacking distance, to tell you the truth. I can't see how that'd be very useful. I like to get up close and personal with Fatal Frames. And I find that the areas aren't too big in themselves, so I mean, it's just... Ah! Seems like it'd be pretty useless. Well, that's just great. I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go out the cavern through another exit. Oh, God. I gotta go back in here with the ghosts. No! That's the way we gotta go through. I could have just ran right through there and exited. Oh, Jeez, that was an intense escape I did. And I was so proud of myself and I escaped to the wrong area. That's dumb. I'm a stupid poopy face. Path of the Ephemeral. This is usually where we start in the later chapters. We start at the Path of the Ephemeral, and it's all happiness and rainbows, but in this one, we had to go all the way back. Ah, oh, yeah! Oh, no! Now there's three of them? Boy, Fatal Framed you in your dick! Ah! Right in your dick hole, assholes! Oh, shit! How do you like that? Oh, yeah, but that felt good, huh? Hey, are you not- what? You're not dead yet? You're not- oh, no, they're gonna do the funky chicken right now. Oh, two of them are in the funky chicken mode. I gotta take this one down. Going to funky chicken mode. Oh, that's it! Hi, you guys are all in funky chicken mode. All four of you! No, three. Why are you standing up? Sit- get down! Get down! No! No, I'm not gonna allow it. No, no way. Ah, shit! No, that's it! That's it! That's it! Yes! Suck it, ghosts! Okay, now which way do you want me to go? Want me to go through the oh yeah, through the Shrine of the Ephemeral because we gotta take the boat. Okay. Hey, Brad. What's up? Yo. That's cool. Neato. It's a book, yay! I love documents. She's taken the boat of passage to the Shrine of the Water. Whenever a pillar crumbles, whenever a shrine maiden falls, the rest of us bound by water must take on those emotions. I have glanced so many deaths, the pain is overflowing. The final thoughts of the dead whirl like a maelstrom. I cannot handle any more. My heart has reached its limit. Oh, that's sad. Okay, let's take that boat. Can you, like, automatically take me there? Do I have to go through the Shrine of the Ephemeral? Please say no. I don't want to.
Housekeeping. Do you want a pillow?
This is Dr. Aso, which looks like Hojo. Oh, jeez. Don't hurt her like that. She's camera shy. That's why the white-haired one likes us, or likes Hojo, sorry. That's cute. Gonna happen. Don't stab her or something. Don't do it, please. This isn't a butcher shop. Oh god. So yeah, it was Aso that, killed her then. When she was becoming a pillar, I guess? She was being put into the reliquary, yeah. Yeah? I'm getting it. Okay. I must have passed out. This mist isn't a good sign. Is Rui okay? Oh, I'm going. I gotta find out the truth. In my study? Where's my study? Well, okay. I'm leaving, I'm sorry. You should maybe give her like a little peck on the head goodbye. So, I mean, who knows if we're gonna be returning or not. This kind of seems like final battle shit, okay? Give her a peck on the cheek! Okay, off we go. There was nothing. I can't stop thinking about what Rui said. What I'm looking for is in my study? What does it mean? Well, I think she was talking about Dr. Aso, not really you. Or no, maybe it was you. Okay, we're in Rui's study. What do you know? I'm smart! Rui's journal 7, good. I'm glad she leaves her journals lying around. Mr. Hojo won't choose me. I can't do anything about that, but I'm fine. I'm fine with it. The more I say that, the more I want to cry. The tears wash me clean. Clean of my clingy possessiveness, my jealousy, my desire to give in to him. He doesn't have to choose me. I just want to be at his side for as long as he'll let me. He'll grow so used to me there, I'll become invisible to him. Like water, I will vanish. I will become transparent, colorless. That's really sad. No way, he'll choose you. Why would I choose the white-haired girl anyways? I'm not Dr. Aso. I'm not an ass like him. Do you get it? Also, oh, this is a box that belonged to Dr. Aso. It looks like there's something else inside. I thought it was just gonna be an ember. Is this hair? It's the bundle of white hair from that girl. That girl in my dreams, the one I met in the Shrine of Dolls. This ribbon looks like hers. There was a notebook underneath the bundle of hair. Was this the original owner of the box? Did Dr. Aso write this? How long has it been since I find out? Since I found out. That ceremony, was it real? If not, then what is this hair? My memories are hazy. I was caught up in the passion of the ceremony. I brought down the blade, then darkness. I made a promise to find that girl and bring her this token. I feel like she's still waiting, even though it's been longer than I care to think about. Even at my age, no. Because of my age, that innocent promise we made weighs heavily on me. A forgotten promise, one that cannot be unmade. Where can I possibly take this token that the promise might be fulfilled? If this was left behind by Dr. Osso, then the dream of the ritual was a memory of his. That girl, she's waiting for the person she gave this lock of hair to, for Dr. Osso. What did he see on Mount Ikami? And how is it related to the current events? This photograph and the lock of hair might lead to the answers I seek. Yep. I think it will. That's good, but where do we gotta go? I'm guessing we just gotta go to the shrine on the lake. I hope not. I don't wanna go all the way back! Please. Oh god, no! Why do you gotta start me here? Is this Dr. Osso the only person who left Mount Ikami alive? But what was he doing here? What did he take pictures of? If I try photographing what he's looking at, I may just find some clues. Are you gonna take a picture? Take a picture of his camera. Yeah, he's just taking a picture of the stairs. That's nothing special. The path leading up the mountain. This place used to be called Maiden Grove. This is where pilgrims chose the Shrine Maiden to accompany them. A Shrine Maiden who would oversee their demise. Okay, and we get a document. Hey, there's a lot of good reading material in this drop, I gotta say. These are Dr. Osso's records. The Shrine Maiden's Grove. I received a special invitation to visit this mountain where only people who return to the water are allowed to go. The mountain whence none return alive, this mountain has a unique custom. They believe water to be holy. The people here yearn for a proper death. People come here chanting about wanting to be the water. They are so sincere, I think I am starting to believe them. So many people with the same belief. This is carried on through the generations, perhaps their prayers will be answered. Okay, so I'm taking the same path that I took with Yudi, except, oh no, the items are all here. Okay, I thought the items were gonna be gone. I was really sketched out, because if the items are gone, that would suck, because I took them all as Yudi, and, well, there wouldn't be anything left for me. But oh well, I'm pretty sure I could still get by. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna run away from all of these fights, because seriously, who wants to fight all these ghosts again? Although, if the belly flopping ghost pops up here again, I'm totally fighting her, because come on, the belly flopping ghost is the best thing in the world. Hey. Okay, who is here? This is the Pool of Purification. Pilgrims would undergo a rite of purification here. Soaking in these waters would make them one with the mountain and bring them closer to the world of the dead. The Shrine Maidens always kept their raven black hair soaked. They were known as Maidens of Black Water. A death without loneliness, that's great. Hey, Shrine Maiden, can you please, like, stay with me in the hospital as I die? I don't know! I think that'd be kind of creepy, just random Shrine Maidens being there with you when you die. At least it's someone, I guess. But still. Another document, yay. Dr. Osso's records! The air here is so clean. Calm, pure water flows and the mist is full of vital energy. Everything here has an aura. In the woods, one can feel not only the animals and trees, the water itself has energy. I understand now. The water is alive. We are born from water and to water we return. The water connects us all. Perhaps the Shrine Maidens with their well-honed senses perceive this aura and lead the people to a proper death. Here in this place, I am not alone. Okay, let's just keep on going. There hasn't been a ghost fight yet, and for that, I count my blessings. You know, I really wish- why hasn't it dawned on me now? Why don't these characters bring umbrellas here? Wouldn't it be amazing we would get not wet if we brought umbrellas or raincoats? Why don't you guys have raincoats? Oh my god, that would solve everything! You wouldn't get wet anymore! And I wouldn't get into random encounters. I can't believe they've, like, come to this mountain so many times and haven't even purchased any raincoats. Oh my god. Just blows my mind. Can't believe I didn't even mention that until now. It's such a simple solution. Get a raincoat, dude. Jeez, here we go. Okay, let's just keep on going. There's gonna be another area here to take a picture of. Just wait for it, wait for it. Bzzah! Okay, maybe not. Fine. Don't judge me. Okay, let's wander around. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Of course. I give zero shits about you. Actually, I do give shits about you because I want to defeat you. There's a lot of items here. Yeah, Hey, wow, this hanged lady, I hadn't gotten her cutscene yet. Okay. Hey, cutscene. Yeah, the scary black shrine maiden. She's She's gonna glance ya. She glanced ya. She's got all your secrets. Well, that's what you get for loitering, aka hanging out. Okay, this last drop's driving me crazy. It's like the Blair Witch Project, except with real people. Okay. Well, ain't that something? I don't even care about the items over there. They're just healing items. I just want to get out of here. Okay, nice little picture, yeah. Little memento of her trip. Why not? The girl with white hair. She gave a token to Dr. Aso when he was a boy and later came to this mountain. Then she waited for him to come back to her, guided by the token. Well, that's a sad thought. Don't think like that. You should think happy thoughts like, hey, my buds will be with me, or my family if I have a family. Okay, this mountain reminds me of the time I spent on Mount Kagidoi in my youth. Back then, I believed without a doubt in an invisible world. When did I stop and why? This mountain air has awoken a long-forgotten memory. I was dozing under a tree and dreamt of that ceremony. I received something that day in my dream in my past. Was it a dream or did it really happen? And that's the thing, is it a dream or did it really happen to Hojo? Because you keep on having that dream. Huh. Mystery, huh? Mystery. I mean, it is Dr. Aso, but are you like the reincarnation of Dr. Aso then, Mr. Hojo? Maybe that's what it's hinting at. Could very well be. So now you gotta face up to it. Okay, so we're almost at the Shrine of the Ephemeral. We're making some pretty good progress. We didn't even get into many ghost fights as Hojo, which is surprising. I thought we were gonna have to fight like almost all the same ones that we fought when we were playing as Yudi, but we didn't have to. That's great. I liked it. It was just a nice, calm, peaceful trip up the mountain. I think one ghost fight is what I've gotten into. It's been very nice. Well, we're taking a different path now. Going to the Forbidden Valley. Because I guess we're going up to the special spot. I think the ceremony would have taken place, like, on the mountaintop. So I think we're going to the mountaintop with Hojo. No, that's not good! I don't want to go there! I don't want to go! No! Oh, go! I gotta go through here! I hate here! Here sucks! This is my most hated area in the game right here. In the water where you can't move fast and you get into ghost fights. Oh no. Okay, let's skedaddle as fast ASAP. It says we gotta go through here. We're going exactly to where we need to go. No exploration. Just take me away. Oh no, or maybe we're going to the house of joining. I don't know where we're going. Just take me away somewhere. Did I not get him in the picture? I think that's very artistic of me. I think that was very artistic. I should get points for artsy fartsy stuff like that. Okay, whatever. Yeah, if we're going up this path, it looks like this is the path to the house adjoining, I think. Alright. Hello? What? Why are we here all of a sudden? Is this changing back to Yudi's perspective? Must be. Hmm. Yeah, we're playing as Yudi again. Hey, I thought we'd have to play as Miu at some point. Maybe not. She's too busy hugging her mommy. That's okay. Miu and your mommy, you can be together. Type 90 film, yay. Let's get out of this rain, please. Now, don't let the water beater fill up. No, I'm not gonna let you. Yeah. Oh, yeah. You know what's stupid? I can't pick up the Type 61 film. There's 24 there, and it's like, oh, it doesn't max it out. It doesn't bring up my Type 61 film to 100 and then say you can't pick up any more. It's just like, no, you can't pick up any of it. It just wouldn't top me off. Ah, jeez. Okay, I'm just tired of ghost fights now. Okay, hey, this is me not giving a shit about you guys. Oh, yeah. That's right. You know how many shits I give about you guys? Absolutely none. Zero. Oh, how does that feel? Oh, hey, that's right. Can't touch this. Near, 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 near. Near, near, near. Can't touch this. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo. Ha, ha, hoo, hoo, hoo. Can't touch this. Oh, ha, ha, nice try, sisters. But you failed. Oh god, oh no, I don't like this. I'm moving really slowly here. Come on, no, get up, dodge. Oh yeah. Can't touch this. Near, 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 near. Oh, hey, okay, climb, just step up onto the porch. Oh hey, there's another one here. This is the big papa ghost. That was like the ghost we fought with Hisoka or something. I don't know. Okay, what is it doing there though? Should I fight it? Should I fight you? Again? I don't know. Do I want to fight this ghost again? I don't really want to. Can I just go? Oh, it's being held shut by a powerful force. I have to. Poopy Ladoopy. Let's just get back onto here. This platform seems nice and wide. Come at me, sister! Oh my god, hey, don't pop out at me as soon as you become unveiled. That is the cheapest tactic ever. You're such a cheese bag. You are a ghostly bag of cheese. That's right. That's how I feel about you and your stupid projectiles. Ha! She's getting projectiles everywhere. That's what we call sight pollution, okay? There's noise pollution and then there's sight pollution. And this is a perfect case of sight pollution. This is her new strategy. Oh, her new strategy is just being a bag of dicks. Yo, where are you? Your projectiles are really annoying, Missy. No, oh, I didn't get it. Is she done though? Oh, that's it. Your projectiles are gone, it means you're done. I wanna touch her. I wanna know what her story is. She's obviously not Hisoka. Okay. We're going in deep. Yo. I'm ready for you. Oh, there's an item here. Is it gonna be type 00 film? The badass film? Let's do it. Oh! I should have known there was gonna be one here. They do such little damage, though. They're mostly just thorns in your side. Type 90 film. Okay, this is the furthest we've been. No, actually, this room is the furthest we've been. As soon as we go past this room, then we're in new territory. I don't think I'd make a very good pillar. I don't wanna. No. Yeah, oh no, I gotta fight them. Oh! Well, this is just gonna be a fight for the ages. Because they're old and I'm young, do you get it? Old fogies! So many project- Whoa, that was close. Okay, whoa, seriously, there's so much shit in the way. Fatal frame would be nice. Fatal frame, fatal frame, fatal frame. Oh, no. Ah! There's shit everywhere. Where do you even go in this fight? Oh, hey, there we go. That's gonna clear out some space. I would like a fatal frame. You guys have a lot of life. Yes! Fatal frame! I've been waiting for that forever. Forever! Boom! Oh, I didn't get the last hit. That's poopy. But whatever. No! I was gonna get a shutter chance. That sucks. Fatal frame! No. Yes! Fatal frame. Oh my god. Beautiful. Yes, you're done! Oh my god, yes. Oh, I got hit by a projectile, whatever. That doesn't bother me in the slightest! Come on, touch her! Ah, slow motion! Okay, how did you die? Okay, so that's the calamity. Well, and that's why Mount Hikami's in the state it is today. State it is in today. I'm good at talking. Yep. I really wanted to see that, because we haven't seen anything about, like, when the calamity actually happened. And that's really cool! This whole drop was worth it just for that moment. I'm telling you, that was pretty cool. I like that. Okay, now it's your turn. Oh, hey, wow, that was the last hit. That was really close to each other, one after the other. And I'm assuming, yeah, your end was similar to the other lady's end. Okay, so we're gonna venture further in, but it's gonna change characters again. I know it is. Is it gonna be Miyu this time, or are we gonna go back to Hojo? To tell you the truth, if it starts Miyu at the bottom of the mountain, I'm gonna, like, I don't know, I'm just gonna hit my head against a wall or something. I hope we don't play as her at the bottom of the mountain, please. Oh. This is just a dream. Or is it? If it's not, she wakes up in weird places. I've never been that drunk before. I like how these boats just move on their own. They're pretty amazing. Magical. Okay, no, yeah, it was just a dream. That's great. We're gonna wake up here. We're gonna have to go to Mount Ikami. I'm gonna have to climb up the mountain again. That's okay. It'll be the last time up the mountain, I'm assuming. Yeah, Miku's gone. She loves her brother Mafuyu too much. Mother's gone. Did she return to the mountain? The camera obscura, what's it doing here? I got it, that's Miku's camera obscura, isn't it? This photo is very worn out. Is it Mother's? It shows her with some man. Is that no way? Let's Mafuyu. I have to find her. I can't let her leave me again. It's gonna be too late for her. She doesn't want to be found. She just wants to be by Mafuyu's side. You're obsessed. Hey, you say something! Yell out or say, Mom, don't go! You just don't weep silently. Oh, man. These characters need raincoats. They need to learn how to use their vocal cords. There's just so much they need to learn. I wish I could jump in there and teach them. Is she here? Hey, where did we get to? The Twilight Peak. Holy shit, we're at the peak of the mountain already. Yes! We didn't have to go through the halls of the mountain again. Oh, my God. I'm so happy. We didn't have to go through the whole of the mountain again. That was great. Okay, so Miku, yeah, you could see things. You could see things other people couldn't. Yeah, you guys had an affinity for that kind of thing, I remember. You weren't all alone, you had Rei with you. She was your best bud. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, like I said, I was going to split this episode into two parts, so I'm going to stop playing right here. In the next episode, I'm going to finish the last drop, and we've got to continue from here. Otherwise, this would be way too long. So I really hope you enjoyed. I'm liking how this is all going to come to a head. It seems really interesting. I didn't like climbing up the mountain twice. I didn't like that. I think they could have like just easily cut that part out. Although I got to say, the second time climbing up it, following Aso was pretty cool. The first time fighting all the ghosts we had already fought before with Yuri, I didn't like that much, but whatever. I mean, it's still gonna be cool, and I understand why developers do that. It's to extend the game by a little bit. You know, Capcom does that in all their games, so no one gives them shit for it, so whatever. Well, really hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. Remember to leave a like down below, and as always, guys, peace.